Hi, I'm Steve from Omni Productions with another 60-second production tip. Many people have heard of green screen technology, but clients often ask questions about the technique. What is green screen? Well, the technical term is actually chroma key, and it refers to removing a color and replacing it with a different image. It's often used as a cost-effective method of placing on-camera talent in a location that might be too difficult, too dangerous, or perhaps too expensive to shoot in. Or maybe the project has interviews with multiple people and you want it to appear as if all of them are in different places. If your budget's tight, it might make sense to keep the crew in the studio and shoot the interviews one after another, saving the expense of having the crew travel and set up at each location. In this example, the green color behind me can be removed. While chroma key is a relatively common production technique, there are many subtle details that go into making it look real. Which brings me to the second question. Why does green screen sometimes look, well, fake? There are many reasons it can look fake. Sometimes it's the result of poor lighting. Well-controlled and even lighting like you have here in the studio is critical for achieving a good key. Without even lighting, let's go ahead and just mess that up a little bit. You'll get a dirty key. As you can see behind me, the background is starting to get a little fuzzy. While it's not impossible to fix in post, it takes more time, which means more money. Let's get those lights back on the way they're supposed to be. Sometimes a key can be technically perfect, but it still looks fake. Why is that? There can be many reasons, including awkward shadows, improper camera positioning, or even unbalanced geometry. Green screen is a terrific way to stretch a production budget. It allows you to shoot your footage in a controlled studio space and appear to be almost anywhere in the world. Just make sure you work with an experienced crew to achieve great and believable results. After all, the last thing you want is for your audience's attention to be distracted because of poor production values, instead of focusing on your message.